Redgamer75 here. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. Okay, I have been talking to some of my friends on Skype, and they're telling me about this technique I should do. Okay, it requires this. To stand in the middle, must not be wearing any armor while doing it. Also, I did have to do stuff off screen, like build this animal spawner area. Also, when I was off screen, I accidentally ate a piece of my cake. That was an accident. Anyway, let's see what this does. No, it's not doing anything. Whoa! What was that flash? Lightning strike or something? Nah. Wait. Hey, wait a minute. Hey, look! I degenerated! Check it out! I degenerated! Which means I'm Mario again! Sorry, fans of Doctor who were fans of the 10th Doctor. Sorry about that. This is a animal spawn area. Trying to see if any animals will spawn in here. Anyway. Oh, I put the door back in that. Also, what I did was I changed all this room to dirt, since it's green grass. Okay, we're underground. I'm underground trying to get more diamonds. Just letting everyone know. I don't have any water. Try and find some water. Gotta dig out all that dirt soon. Some coal. Never knows this before. So yeah, my skin is Mario again. So thanks to whoever suggested this, just talking to some friends on Skype and they were requesting me to do this. So I didn't change my skin back to Mario. This is the first time you actually get to see me in a season 4 episode. Not counting the opening to episode 57, since that was actually a reused clip from episode 56. I know I'm using an iron pickaxe, so I can't, you know, mine the obsidian. I don't need more obsidian since the sky base is finished. It hasn't been raining recently, so there's no need to go up there at the moment. Why? Redstone. Something I always wanted. Gotcha. For a moment I thought that was a dungeon. I always think that's a dungeon. I hear a spire. Where is that spire? Up there? Up there? Let's find you, spire. Try and kill you. Hope he doesn't kill me. This episode we're just going cave exploring. Don't think I should have that open all the time because it covers my health bar. Huge issue. This looks like a new cave. No, this is bad. Gotta put my armor on. Oh, I hate dark caves. Gotcha. More iron. This is handy. Very handy. So you can use it to make more tools. Okay, so I don't find any more diamonds. Anyway. Oh, I'm almost dead. right into another skeleton or spider, then I'm dead. Another zombie. So I have to place the torches on the right side now so I can find my way out. Iron on the roof. This is bad. No diamonds to be found. Iron. Thank you, iron. Gotta be kidding me. No diamonds. You gotta be kidding me. Gotcha. No. Zombie. No. Another one. Oops, I accidentally hit him with a pickaxe. Found more of this stuff. Don't even know to call it either. If I should call it gold or butter. Don't really need to grab the coal, so I have plenty. Oh, I'm gonna be dead. Or not. since it's a very big cave, I may not be able to find my way out if I die. I mean, I might not be able to find my way back. Okay. Not a single diamond. I'll just grab this iron. Just grab this. I hear another zombie. Doesn't seem to be any other ways in this cave. Pickaxe is running low. I don't even like that iron tools. Don't even last long. At all. Well, that's enough exploring. I'll try and go back. Well, everyone, made it back and sound and wait a minute. Something is happening. Oh, that lightning struck again. And boom. My skin's back to the 10th Doctor. You thought that skin change to Mario, back to Mario, was permanent in you? Well, guess what? It wasn't. Sorry, everyone. I knew this might happen. I bet you're all going to rage at me when once you discover this. Let's see. The cake is gone, which means a new project is coming. Thanks for watching.